From Kearney, New Jersey, spending a lot of time in New York, of course, during his young life, Mike the Body Masters. We've been having a lot of controversy already about that Paul Nelson you put on.
Well, Mr. TV announcer, let me tell you something. When I apply that full Nelson, the amount of power that I put into it, I cannot break the hole. As you can see, if you can get a close-up on the camera of my hand, the pressure is so tight that my hands go numb. As you can see, my hands are all white because they are numb. I cannot break this hole. The power is so, you know, they did a study on me at USC and UCLA, and they figured out that I put on 8,000 pounds of pressure per square inch on the back of the neck with this full Nelson. And you can understand that I just can't break this hole sometimes. My fingers swell up, and I just can't break the hole. I shouldn't be penalized for this.
Well, we'll have to wait and see what happens. That's the story of Mike Masters from New Jersey. What do you call that, the Big Apple?
My full Nelson is a Big Apple squeeze.
A Big Apple squeeze.
I guess you get apple juice out of that one. Remember, tickets, 289-4222, the phone number to call. Sunday and Tuesday, not Monday. Not Monday, nobody there Monday. Or come out to the flea market. Tickets always available out here behind the concession stand, and they're pretty good tickets, too. You come out tomorrow, doors open about 8 o'clock until 3. You can go to the concession stand, buy your tickets, and when you come out, even if you call them in phone form, you'll stand in line at the will call window. And remember, if your tickets aren't picked up by 8 o'clock, they go on sale to the general public. Those of you making telephone reservations. We have one more sponsor's message, and we'll be getting that to you at the end of this fall, which, of course, will be the end of the match, and we'll see if a championship changes hands or not. Although I'm holding out pretty well, I will give you somewhat of an apology for a cold that I'm suffering, and we'll do the best. Now, Regal asked if he could start. He said, my man's hurting from that hard punch. Able to get out. Regal able to get in. Well, whip. Oh, he went in high with the knee and caught the turnbuckle. Stasiak is tagged in. He's turning him into a Boston crab. Changes it to a half crab to put all of the pressure on that knee, and he has to give it up. You saw the extra leverage supplied by Rose, but I do believe Regal has submitted. He hit the left knee, and then that was the knee. Stasiak, the veteran, went right for the weak spot. The knee that was hurt, and the crowd is screaming that he got extra leverage on the hold from Buddy Rose. Matt Borne yelling about it. He has given the belts to the new army. A hard punch signaled by Buddy Rose, and we would say that is the part, a big part of what happened. We're going to hold it here for just a second. I don't know. The crowd is up around. They're throwing things, which is a stupid thing to do. Someone innocent invariably gets hit. Sandy Barr is listening now. Sandy Barr is listening to the argument. He's taking the belts back. Wait a minute. He's reversed his decision, disqualified the Army. Regal and Borne regain the titles on a disqualification. We'll be right back. Here's Todd Peterson.